there is freedom.
Us before we'll be free slaves. We'll be buried in other graves. Going home.
Going home. That's what they want to do, is go home.
Going home. And we'll be free.
Let's put your hands together for Caleb Wren of the Mama Boys. I'm Alex Wren, and this is bullshit. This is number one fascism right here, and this is bullshit. This is bullshit, and we've had enough. Can I hear you say that? I want you to repeat me. This is bullshit, and we've had enough. Thank you. That's all I need to do. Because this is not okay. This is all about money and racism. This is all about not bringing brown people into this country because they may vote against you. This is all about the money that is spent when our incarcerated brothers and sisters, our black and brown brothers and sisters that are already incarcerated. This is about the incarceration of our families and our children. It's all a money game, and I've had a fucking enough. We should be in the streets like this all the time. Every single minute, we should be thinking about something that we can do to make a fucking change. I'm sorry for the little ones out there because I have a potty mouth today. Really sorry. I'll give you a dollar later. But hey, we should be in the streets, blocking off the streets. We should be sitting out at noon on Fridays in the middle of market. We should be